It all led up to now. I remember back 16 years old, first time in the studio, nervous so my hands got cold. Trying to make a good impression, but it ended in a lesson. Yeah, it hurt me at first, but it turned out to be a blessing. I remember riding home on my swing, little bit shaky with my thoughts in the wind. Thinking what if Clive Davis heard one of my discs? And what if Dr. Dre said that it was a hit? And what if I could sign for any one of my rhymes, and I ain't have to wait in line, cause today was my prime? And what if I had a number one song, but mama told me come on home before the street lights on? So I'm in a hurry back to reality, mind's blurry. She already mad cause I got my new clothes dirty. The second I got home, I'm putting the record on, sitting in my room vibing, smiling all alone. Like all the problems, the struggle, the hate I face based on the decisions we make. It all led up to now, and all the trauma that I had to take, it's just me trying to put some food on my plate. It all led up to now, and if I could I wouldn't change the past. I had an option, wouldn't change it back. It all led up to now, everything that I've done in my life, whether I'm wrong or right, guess what, it all led up to now. 2002, I was fresh out of prison and I had a vision of making it on a sliver. Peck of wood was the joke that I needed to blow, whether they liked it or not, it was a seed that would grow. And who knows what if Hollywood hated my style, and who knows what if everybody hated me now, and who knows if it's ever gonna change how people would react when the country rap came. I'm the country rap king, but still it's a risk. Truth is, urban radio will never play this, plus traditional radio is scared of the mix, puts me in a bad place when I'm trying to break a hit. If the piece don't fit, try another for the puzzle. All along I'm just trying to get my mother out of the struggle. If she believes it or not, I'ma make it to the top. Sit back and watch, by the way, tell pop. It all led up to now. All the problems, the struggle, the hate I face based on the decisions we make. It all led up to now, and all the trauma that I had to take, it's just me trying to put some food on my plate. It all led up to now, and if I could I wouldn't change the past. I had an option, wouldn't change it back. It all led up to now, everything that I've done in my life, whether I'm wrong or right, guess what, it all led up to now. A couple years later, a little more paper, a few more problems and a whole lot of haters. But we passed the struggle, the singing started to bubble. Now we moving fast paced and running with no huddle. Yeah, it's been a little trouble, a couple of bar fights, a couple of more scars, but nobody lost their life, thank God. And everything led up to now. Meanwhile, I'm grown up and I done had me a child. Jelly's young and he's wild, E-Max doing fine. DJ Dev's still the same, he ain't ever on time. Adam's doing a bit, fingers about to be home. And when they get here, they gon' see him finally on. And that's like all the problems, the struggle, the hate I face based on the decisions we make. It all led up to now, and all